Hey! You are so cool.
Now, any deep rear anything from the bike. So, you figure at this point, well, somebody took it.
Some of that
race
from last night.
At a loss, investigators take a fresh look at all the video.
This time,
looking for any other clues the footage can give them. Have they missed anything?
On the video, there were only three vehicles that were seen in that area. Being that it was 2 o'clock in the morning and that it was a side street, we were lucky that was the only traffic that was caught there.
Using the video, detectives identified two of the vehicles, get their license plates, and track down the drivers.
We were quickly able to identify two of the individuals that were on there as people that were either driving through or one that was actually employed and doing work on that side street.
But a third vehicle is unaccounted for.